Today's video was prompted by Justin Tinpot Gamer, who watched Beverly Hills Cop on the TV last night and has Axel F in his head and says, when is there going to be a snorkified spectrum beeper, Axel F? And that'll be quite a challenge. And I told him, hold hard, because today we are looking at Your Sinclair 72, December 1991. Where Jim Newall has the 48K sound system. Jim says, given the choice between a 128K and a 48K spectrum, I plump for the latter any day. That compact case, those easy on the fingers rubber keys, the straightforward and nippy basic editor, that endearing keyword system, games that multi-load in convenient chunks. It all adds up to a great package in my opinion. Miles better than those grey, impersonal Amstrad offerings. Our rubber-keyed buddy's just got one small problem. The sound's crap. Getting it to play a tune involves an endless string of beat commands, and hours spent working out the right numbers to go with each one. And if you do ever get the thing finished, it tends to sound more like a digital watch alarm than the symphonic masterpiece you'd originally intended. But fret no longer. Here, and not a minute too soon, is Jim Newall with his 48K sound system, which aims to give your 48K pretty much the same musical capabilities as the 128K. As well as giving you two-channel polyphonic sound, not quite the 128K's 3, but near as damn it, it also pulls off a convincing impression of the 128K's play command. So to play a tune, you simply bung all the names and lengths of the notes into a string and let the program do the rest. You've also got full control over the length of the notes, the speed of the tune, and the range of sound effects. And repeats are easy to accomplish. Let's see it in action. Type in the basic section, which mainly consists of the demo, save it to tape, then type in the hex loader and type in the hex listing, which is about just over one column of the Your Sinclair page, as we can see here. Not only do you get the note, you also get a rudimentary sound effect system, which you can activate by using exclamation mark and then three letters and or numbers. Let's see what some of these are like. And after that bum effect, let's hear Axel F.